Good afternoon and welcome to the senior voice recital of Elizabeth Diaz Sertillo. Please, at this time, silence all cell phones and electronic devices. Please note the exit to the right of the stage into the back of the recital hall. In case of an emergency, please choose one of those exits and calmly exit the building. If you have to leave the recital hall in the middle of the performance, please wait in between sets to exit and re-enter the recital hall. And at this time, enjoy the senior recital of Elizabeth Sertillo Diaz.
today. Wow. No. Thank you all for coming here. It really means a lot. Thank you to all of my friends, my colleagues, basically everybody that's here, my family from Middletown, moi, y todos los que vinieron con mis padres. Gracias demasiado por venir aquí. Mis tíos, mis tías, gracias a todos. I want to thank everybody that supported me here throughout my 4 years at St. Rose. It was not easy. Irina knows it was not easy. Thank you to everybody, all my friends, everybody, all my collaborative pianists I worked with throughout the 4 years. Trevor, Dan, Tom the Blonde. thank you to everybody. Thank you for your support. I want to thank my amazing accompanist, Michael Clement. I just met him this semester, but he's great. He's wonderful. We connected immediately, and I'm so supportive. I love him so much. I would like to thank again my family for everything that they've done for me, my parents. This is the first time they've heard me sing. I used to hate singing in front of them, so I hope you guys enjoy. thank you for everything. Gracias a ustedes también por venir. And lastly, I would like to thank my teacher, Irina, because, ay, Minsa, okay. I told myself I'm not gonna cry. I don't know what I would do without Irina. She's been there for me all 4 years. And words I cannot put into words what I have for you. So thank you.
Oh my gosh.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody. There's a reception on the third floor, and I hope to see you all there. Thank you.
Love you, Irina.